I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. I saw you feign ignorance in Kausos. You let an unknown sickness govern your decision. Innocence died thanks to you.
But how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain. The cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken! The prophecy is yours!
You never answered my question!
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers!
Rotatos, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain. I'm telling you, she knew who I was, what I'd done. Tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
The Pythia seemed afraid of them. Guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia... This is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her. When she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
You know more about the Pythia than I do. Where would she be?
When she's not in the Temple of Apollo, she's at her home in the Hora of Delphi.
I can't go breaking down every door until I find her.
The Oracle's home is probably easy enough to spot. She'd be the only person in the Hora of Delphi who can afford to live in luxury.
Where in the Hora of Delphi does the Pythia live?
I've heard she lives on the outskirts of the village. But be warned, she will be guarded. Not everyone comes to see the Oracle with the best of intentions.
I'll find where the Pythia lives. And I will get answers.
Alexios, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
Easy now. Hold up. Awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this?
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ah! Off we go now. The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers. That's a lot of protection for the Pythia.
I'm not here to hurt you. I just want answers.
The Pythia is a sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers. But none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
I'm looking for my family. And everywhere I go, people are either lying or trying to kill me. You're the first person who might have some answers.
But they'll kill me if I tell you.
Not if I get to them first. Help me, and no harm will come to you. I promise.
All right. But ask your questions quickly. The longer you're here, the more at risk we both are.
What is this cult of Cosmos?
They are the eyes that see, but go unseen.
Enough with the riddles. I want an
names?
I don't know. I swear. They hide behind masks and shrouds.
Why would you work for the cult?
I have no choice.
So, all those prophecies from the gods, all those people, you're paid to deceive them all?
Most want to know about love or death. I tell them what they want to hear. But when people want to know about war or politics, I'm paid very well to tell them what the cult wants them to hear.
You said you saw me in your visions. What did you see?
There is an artifact under the temple of Apollo. It reveals what only the gods should know.
You called me the child on the mountain.
The cult hunts a Spartan child who survived a terrible fall from Mount Aietos. The artifact revealed that child to be you.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult. Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than two steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure, but if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
Any idea where I can find him?
There is a fort just south of the Valley of the Nymph. He's been known to conduct business there.
You've been helpful.
May the light of Apollo guide you to your family.
I should tell Herodotus what the Pythia told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight.